Well, just hours after firefighters in Pierre got a large grass fire under control, they were on the scene of an apartment fire. It happened at one of the three-story apartment buildings in the Edgewater complex. Today's high winds, of course, made getting the flames under control a big challenge.